It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Next vlog. Bye!